just like the movies. Yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive.
What you seek lies in front of you. In order to take the stone, you must lose that which you love. An everlasting exchange. A soul for a soul.
I'm starting to think. We mean different people here at Vasa.
The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to raid here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
No, don't you get all decent on me now.
What, you think I want to do it? I'm trying to save your life, you idiot.
Yeah, well, I don't want you to. How's that? Natasha, you know what I've done. You know what I've become.
I don't judge people on their worst mistakes. You didn't.
You're a pain in my ass, you know that.
damn you.
Wait.
Let me go.
No. Please, no.
Made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. No, I ain't scared.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Secure channel 7.
7 secure. You do anything fun Saturday night?
Well, all the guys from my barbershop quartet are dead, so no, not really.
Look, I really don't want to hurt you.
I wouldn't stress about it. The nurse that lives across the hall from you. She seems kind of nice.
Secure the engine room, then find me a date.
I'm multitasking.
Rule number one, never take your eye off your opponent.
Oh my God! Happy!
That's what I'm talking about.
You're a monster.
Oh no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
What?
Tasha.
So, if you want to arrest me, arrest me. You'll know where to find me.
Anything?
Oh no, my fiance was just helping me with some honeymoon destinations.
Right, we're getting married.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. I thought Coulson was gonna swoon. Did he ask you to sign his Captain America trading cards yet?
Trading cards?
They're vintage. He's very proud.
I have the exact same glasses.
Wow, you two are practically twins.
Yeah. Huh.
You're a
That's not up to you.
Tony, I want you to meet Agent Romanoff.
I can't sign it.
I know.
Well, then what are you doing here?
I didn't want you to be alone. We're still friends, right?
Depends on how hard you hit me.
All right, I have a question for you. Which you do not have to answer. I feel like if you don't answer it, though, you're kind of answering it, you know?
What?
Was that your first kiss since 1945?
Just how do you do it? You just tear things out? You're a triple imposter. I've never seen anything like you. Is there anything real about you? Do you even speak Latin?
Fallacius sunt rerum specius.
Which means? Wait, what? What'd you just say?
It means you can either drive yourself home or I can have you collected.
What's on it?
I don't know.
Stop lying.
I only act like I know everything, Rogers.
Deal with
it.
Get him. Oh, God, you're gonna steal my kidney and sell it?
I was covering my engineer, so he shot him straight through me. Soviet slug, no rifling. Bye-bye bikinis.
Yeah, I bet you look terrible in them now.
How's little Natasha?
She's... Nathaniel.
Traitor.
I'm sorry. Did I step on your moment?
Outwit the platinum bastard.
Steve doesn't like that kind of talk.
You know what, Romanoff?
Is this little display meant to insinuate that you're gonna throw me off the roof? Because it's really not your style, Rogers.
You're right. It's not. It's hers.
Oh, wait, what about that girl from accounting? Laura?
Lisa? Lillian. Lip piercing, right?
Yeah, she's cute.
Yeah, I'm not ready for that.
Want to keep staring at the wall, or do you want to go to work? I mean, it's a pretty interesting wall.
Thought you and Tony were still gazing into each other's eyes.
You know, if you ask Kristen out from statistics, she'd probably say yes.
That's why I don't ask.
Too shy or too scared?
Too busy!
Hey, Sailor.
He'll die alone, as will you.
She's not alone. Shall we play a game? It's from a movie that was really popular.
I saw it.
That's really gross.
Hey, fellas. Either one of you know where the Smithsonian is? I'm here to pick up a fossil.
It's hilarious.
Gonna talk like grown-ups?
Is that what we are?
David Oslo.
Да ладно.
Watch your step.
Why don't you take it to one of your super scientist friends?
We're not really talking right now.
Great. Perfect timing. Where are my keys? Suchka.
You okay?
Yeah, great plan.
You avoid.
Isn't that Yoya? I love the part where I almost bled to death.
You can't just steal a guy's car.
So you want me to chase him down and unsteal it?
Any day now.
Any time now, please.
Shut up.
Okay, you got a plan or shall I just stay duck and cover?
My plan was to drive us away.
It's a shit plan. Dreykov kills you. One of the big ones comes to avenge you.
Wait, what are the big ones?
Well, I doubt the god from space has to take an ibuprofen after a fight. You're welcome. You just never made contact again.
Honestly, I thought you didn't want to see me.
Bullshit.
Put your seatbelts on.
Such a mom. Don't.
Don't what?
You're going to give me some big hero speech. I can feel it. Why do you guys do that thing?
Do what?
That thing you do when you're fighting. And the... Like the... This thing that you do when you whip your hair when you're fighting. With the arm and the hair. And you do like a fighting pose.
Is that like a... An army surplus or?
Okay, it has a lot of pockets. It's a fighting pose. You're a total poser.
I'm not a poser.
Such a poser. Ugh, that was disgusting. I use them all the time and I made some of my own modifications. Well,
yeah. Never. Oh, I stashed that like 5 years ago. How is it?
It's dry.
It's really dry.
I like your vest.
God, I knew it. I knew you did. It's so cool, right?
It's good. Yes.
And you can put so much stuff in there. You wouldn't even know.
Hey! Seriously?
Woo!
Sorry.
Enough. All of you.
I didn't say anything. That's not fair.
What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Back up!
We're both doing a really good job.
Yes, you should take this. I know how much you like it.
Does have a lot of pockets.
Very handy pockets. She's a Mona Lisa.
You gotta remember, like, there's this whole time period, and he does have a storyline with Black Widow. I don't care what anybody says.
The whole thing, like, when he is resurrected or whatever, it's like Jason Bourne. Like, he has no idea he was someone else. He has no idea he was Bucky Barnes and all that. He actually had a whole kind of life as the Winter Soldier, where he spoke, where he was more interacting, where he met Black Widow and trained her in the Red Room, and the whole thing happened. None of that we've seen.
You, anyone you want to marry in the movie?
That I marry Black Widow before him. Like, it's in the comics.
And he's stuck
That's
in the comics.
That's why she says, don't you recognize me.
You at least recognize me.
Because she's still thinking
yeah.
about it.
And
listen, don't beat around the bush. It's the one where you take over for Cap,
Cap
and sleep with Natasha.
Become Captain
right?
America.
Right? And then he's dating Natasha. Yeah, like, come on. You want to kiss Scarlett? Right? No, I'm just kidding.
Hi, my name's Olivia, and I'm from Atlanta. And I wanted to know if, with the extensive history between Natasha and Bucky in the comics, do you think that they could bring that history to light in future of the movies?
Yes, they can.
But I wouldn't mind a little Black Widow Winter Soldier story happening.
They should. They really should.
They fight beautifully together.
Yeah.
Look.
No matter what I do, I keep ending up in between Black Widow's legs.
Try to push the envelope with each film and
make an arc of Winter Soldier and where it
is. It's pretty close. It's pretty close in the specifics, is there?
I pick one. selfishly, I probably would love the Bucky Nat situation, the way that story came to be. Very interesting. In the Captain America Winter Soldier movie, we didn't explore enough like some of him in that particular way that I think could be done further, and so I'll just go with that.
If you consider giving Bucky and Nat more of a relationship, or maybe next time around, maybe more of a relationship, what do you think?
You know, the next time you're going to see most of these characters on screen is Infinity War. And who knows where they're going to go. But, the great thing about working at Marvel is that we have these incredibly rich repertoire of characters with the options that we have in front of us in terms of character interaction.
That's a maybe, I think.